Starting on June 7th, FEMA will be conducting a large-scale drill that has been named Cascadia Rising that will simulate the effects of a magnitude 9.0 earthquake along the Cascadia subduction zone and an accompanying West Coast tsunami dozens of feet tall. According to the official flyer for the event, more than 50 counties plus major cities, tribal nations, state and federal agencies, private sector businesses, and non-governmental organizations across three states, Washington, Oregon, and Idaho, will be participating. In addition to the Cascadia Rising, U.S. Northern Command will be holding five other exercises simultaneously. According to the final draft of the Cascadia Rising plan, those five exercises are entitled Ardent Sentry 2016, Vigilant Guard, Special Focus Exercise, Turbo Challenge, and Joint Logistics Over the Shore. The primary scenario that all of these participants will be focusing on will be one that involves a magnitude 9.0 earthquake along the Cascadia subduction zone, followed by a giant tsunami that could displace up to 1 million people from Northern California to Southern Canada. We've never seen such a disaster before in all of U.S. history. So do they know something the rest of us don't? Let me know what you think below this video. All links related to this video are posted under this video. Thanks for watching.